Remember, a liver roan still available. It's a male. He's a pick of the litter, the biggest of the litter. That green's a male too. There's gonna be quite a bit of difference in overall size. I'd say 10 pounds when they're adult. Seemed like the liver and roans were born heavier and grew faster than the black roans. The black roans weighed a little less, all of them. As a matter of fact, Pink was just a little tiny girl. She's about caught up though. Yeah. What you getting into there, Tig?